Welcome to episode 249, and up next is the new day. Boss, the Street Profits, volume 2. And here comes the three members of three single championships. You see at Fastlane, they all retained, and one regained one title. Two title defenses successfully defended now. We have a new world champion who is Xavier Woods. Go to the US champion, Biggie, the United Kingdom champion. And Xavier Woods, the World Heavyweight Champion. Xavier Woods won his first singles championship. Here comes the Street Profits. The Street Profits are looking for the tag titles once again. Here we go. You just saw Shane McMahon do a promo would make sense this time. Oh, what a knee to the face. The world champion is in the ring first. Ooh. Oh, taking down Xavier Woods. The champion don't do that well. Oh, Xavier Woods said nope. Into another German. Oh, what an uppercut. Oh, nice. Takedown. Over to the face. Just imagine if Montez pins Xavier Woods. Will that make him have a power shot in the future? You never know. Now tagging out to the United Kingdom champion now. Oh, swinging that knee. Nice. These two men, all three members of the New Day are champions, so you never know who the big tug on the back now. Especially if Xavier Woods, the World Heavyweight Champion. And suplex. Big E does toss him around like a ragdoll. Oh. And a takedown of his own. And we're stomping on Big E now. Oh, and lifting all his power on Big E. Trying to tag out now to Angelo Dawkins. And then down some knees to the Dawkins' stomach. Now tagging out to the world champion yet again. Clothesline. Going to cut now. Oh, and he lifted his shoulder and his knees up. Snap suplex. Fair tag for the UK champ. Oh, Angelo, I mean, Moses, now go for the cover. How about that suplex? One, take out. Net right there. Now, Big E, picking him up with a powerbomb. Oh, what a splash. Tagged to Xavier Woods yet again. Picking him up. Oh, the team player. Oh, cool breakout. Going for the cover. Oh, I'm brushing that on a network right now. Oh. Look, I thought that looked like Big E just goes on a match. Now, go for his comeback. Ooh. On the wire champion with a spine buster. Nice reversal between him. And pull him down with his signature. Face buster on the cover. One. Take it on the way, dog. Oh! Save your words. Taking down Angelo Dawkins now. Ooh, what a chop. Andre, oh, take it down Xavier Woods. Going for the cover. Kick out. Oh, that's not my biggie. Oh, what a headbutt. Xavier said, nope, not playing that kind of game. I am Big E. Oh. Running them ropes with the Big E landing into a leg drop. Going for the cover. Taking a man to Dawkins. Oh. Clothesline. Now, what are they thinking? Oh, reversing. Reversing that clothesline. Oh, now the elbows to his stomach. Oh, what a reversal. Ooh. Oh, he's reversing now. Now go to his tag corner. Oh, but reversing though. The game, they know games. Well, ain't even know his mom to high school. Nice reversal. Now tagging in Angelo Dawkins now. Oh! Slamming him down. Taking the champs, the New Day, to a different level right now. Ooh. Trying to break that leg. Oh, the Big E now. Go for the Big E splash. Oh, for the one, two, kicking out. Ooh. What a clothesline. Tagging out Xavier Woods. This is what. Oh, they're going for Midnight Hour. Two. I'm kicking out. Oh, what a reversal. Turn it around. Lost in Woods. Never mind. Turn around. Clothesline. Ah, well, that's gonna be it, to be honest. Oh, spinning splash. Clothesline. Now picking up Angelo. I mean, Xavier Woods. Oh, go for that second punch. Nope. Nope. Thing. Forearm. Now taking Angelo. I mean, Montez fought outside the ring. Here he goes. Goes for it one more time. Was he able to connect? Turn around. Lost in Woods. With the world champion. Able to get this victory. One, two, three, and three. And Xavier Woods, the World Heavyweight Champion, the new World Heavyweight Champion, I must say, picking up the victory for the New Day. as the US champion, United Kingdom champion, and the World Heavyweight champion.